I have here another puzzle platformer called The Last Cube. So I'm hoping this will be interesting. So you control this cube. Okay. And basically the mechanic of this game is this. You use this cube, you roll dash, something like this, and you will stamp all kind of icons on your sides, these stickers, and you will use them. Get another one here like this. This is an interesting idea. I'm really curious to see what the game has to offer. Basically, this was a tutorial. Until now, everything seems fine. The game, by the way, has 2 GB. It was released on 10 March 2022. And I try here to give you a full review for the game to in order for you to make an idea. And to see if this is for you or not. Okay, now let's see, what do we have here? It seems after you get a sticker, if you go in this area, you will lose that sticker. Let's see if in this way I will lose it. No. Okay, I already have one here. Okay, the game, it's interesting, very nice made, it has potential, the controls are easy to use and to learn, the graphic is simple but attractive, and the frame rate, as you see for yourself here, it's stable and well made basically. I'm quite impressed. Oh, nice, we have even zoom. Okay. So it seems that we have to take a sticker. And yes, at this moment I can say this. I like the game. I like what I see here, and definitely it's a very good game, especially if you like puzzles or puzzle platformers. And if you like this style. So let's see how to get. Okay. Okay. Nice one. It's a challenging game, and if you want to exercise your brain, basically, this is a good game. I'm pretty sure that at one moment it will be very, very complicated. Beautiful. Again, I will say it. It doesn't have the best graphic out there, but definitely it's a challenging game. It will give you action for your brain. Basically, you will have to think a lot here to find the solutions, and it's a good trainer for IQ, especially. This is my opinion, anyway. So again, after you you see this video, you can decide for yourself if this is the game for you or not, if you like what you see. That's why I make all these handheld gameplays. My advice for your playback here, please please manually select the quality for this video and select 4K 60 frames HDR mode, and you will really see how the game looks on this screen. This is the game. I hope you like it. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching.